Warning, the following show features stunts performed by professionals or under the supervision of professionals. Accordingly, Outlaw and the producers must insist that no one attempt to recreate or reenact any stunt or activity performed on the show.
What's up, cats and chicks? Outlaw Greaser here, and today's video is not about anything Greaser related. It's about what's going on. Obviously, Facebook, Instagram, and WhatsApp's down. And the only reason I'm making a video about this is because it's a good opportunity for YouTubers to reel in some more subscribers. Because everybody's going to be searching the same topic because nobody wants to watch the news today because it's so fucking depressing. So, welcome to my channel. I'm Outlaw Greaser. I do a bunch of videos about greasers and about stuff that interests people who like the 1950s. We're doing greaser gatherings, we do giveaways. You meet my dog a lot. Come here. I'll introduce you to these folks. This is Johnny Reb. He's a good beagle slash lab, and he's been bothering me all morning. I just took him outside, and he's aggravating me because he wants to go out again so he can chase rabbits. Johnny, go lay down. You're a good boy. Go lay down. Welcome to the channel, Outlaw Greaser. I'm Outlaw, and this channel is all about greasers. And all about the 1950s and the love of it and bringing back the old school way of life and the old school style. So, now that that's out of the way, what the hell is going on today, okay? Let me explain something to y'all. I'll tell you what's going on. I don't like watching the news because it's depressing. And they just tell you what they want you to know and they don't tell you anything you need to know. So, a lot of people like myself turn to YouTube to find their news, and that's what everybody's going to be doing today. And they wake up and realize they can't log into Instagram and Facebook. So they're going to come here and type in, why is Facebook or Instagram and WhatsApp down today? And what are they going to find? My video. No. They're going to find a bunch of rich people's videos because YouTube algorithm is fucked just like Facebook and just like Instagram. And this will probably be the next social media platform to get taken down because it's all about censorship. Yeah, if you hated the restrictions Instagram and Facebook's got now, just wait till they come back. Because that's the only reason it's down right now, so they can find more fucking restrictions to monitor us and censor us. That's the only reason they're doing it. Saying, oh, well, what someone might get offended by, this other person might not get offended by. And what might offend this person might not offend the other person, but they might be offended by what this person's offended by. And it goes back and forth. It is the liberal left and the Democrats, the donkeys, that are all about making everybody get along when we're in a big fucking mixing, melting pot of madness and chaos. We're not going to get along. First off, nobody wants to get along. We just want to live our lives. We don't want to be force-fed shit down our throat, told how to live, or how to be social, or how to be appropriate, or how to be tolerant. Fuck all that. And yes, I'm going to get away with saying all this shit because this is a channel of old school cats and they're going to agree with what I say. So fuck you, liberal, if you're watching. Because nobody cares. We're sick and tired of hearing about how your feelings are hurt. If your feelings are hurt, fuck off. Does that make it any better? If you don't like something I said, then turn the video off. You can press pause, you can press X, you can get off the whole fucking app. You can turn your phone off. And hey, let me not forget to mention, everybody, let's enjoy this shit. Let's not be upset that Facebook and Instagram's down. I'm sure not upset. Remember family? You know that word? Family? Friends that you actually have met in real life? Don't forget about those guys, because that's going to be your best buddies right now. Go out and spend time with family and friends, and don't let this shit bother you or worry you at all. Like, who gives a fuck if we ever get to get back on social media? I mean, hell, there's some kind of computer guy out there that can fucking make a new website for all of us to get on. Hell, let's all go back to MySpace. That'd be fun. But it's just a bunch of bullshit. And yeah, I've seen little bits and pieces of the news this morning about it, and I just watched something on YouTube. Like I said, that's where I get my information. Of Mark Zuckerberg live talking about why it is, and that's all it is censorship. That's all it is. Apparently, there's not enough restrictions as there is already, and so they're gonna make more. And, so the fucking website's down. All of it's down. And they're probably not gonna bring the website back or the platform back or whatever you want to call it back until these restrictions have been figured out and they figure out what restrictions they want to do and what kind of censorship they're gonna use and everything like that. But that's all it's about. It's because somebody complained that they got their feelings hurt, there's bullying going on, there's misinformation about COVID, of course. and just it's bitching and complaining is all it is. A bunch of nanny liberal Democrat fools out there acting stupid and causing problems for all the rest of the hard-working working class people who just want to live their lives normal, natural, the way God ordained it to be, people. Nobody's forgotten about God but you. So go home with your boo-boo ka-choo, because nobody gives a damn. So, on Greaser Notes, y'all need to check out the website, man. Check out the merchandise page, because I've made a lot of cool shit on there. I'm making rockabilly t-shirts, rock and roll t-shirts, any kind of group. I got Johnny Burnett and the Rock and Roll Trio. I've got Charlie Feathers. I got Jerry Lee Lewis. I got Matt Curtis. I think I've got Eddie Bond. I've got a bunch of different rock and rollers and rockabilly cats from the 50s on a t-shirt for y'all. So go check that out. I make a couple little designs here and there, you know, just rockabilly designs for pin buttons and travel mugs, all the other bullshit that's on there. So you can definitely get some pins for your jacket. You can get some stickers to go out and GTFO in your communities and put some greaser stickers up, vandalize your towns with greaser stuff. That would be cool. That would definitely show people that we are making a comeback. When they see greaser vandalism, they know that it's legit. So, I think I've covered pretty much everything here. Just wanted to make a video about this to bring in, reel in more subscribers, just like everybody else is doing. So, if you got something against me, fuck you. If you like me, thank you. I like you too. So, stay greasy, keep it rockabilly, GTFO.